I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but you can't do nothing to me.
Hey, what's up? This is Hank, Crescent number 8, Spring 96 bodyguard, brother Hankerson, big brother bodyguard, Hank. I'm going to take you guys through Spring 96 to now, making some stops throughout my life as a member of Phi Beta Sigma while crossing the sands with me. Let's go.
So many battlefield scars while driven in plush cars. Life is a rap star. It's nothing without God. It's born rough and rugged. I'm dressing the man.
It's a new beginning, man.
War. Fuck, stop here. Yes, sir. Who you with?
Fort Knox.
Who you with?
Fort Knox.
Who you with?
Fort Knox.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and make you one.
You got the crow. Before you up, you know you got the crow. Before you up, you know you got the crow. Jermaine, take a sip.
On the mic. Here we go. Zeta is out right there. Zeta.
The Sun Dome. Well, that's what it was called, you know. But now it's called the Yuengling Center. The Sun Dome was where, you know, the men's and women's basketball team, you know, played their games. During the Conference USA, that's what it was back then. As you can see, the logo on the court, you know, the logo overall has went through some big changes. Shout out to Andrew Chucky, you know, Big T, Deanne, Kiara, all my Sarahs that played ball back in the day. The Marshall Center, wow, it was the hub of like all life on campus. Almost everything socially happened in the Marshall Center, the parties, the socials, the study halls, flirting, just where you met your girls or whatever. the game room, like everything was in the Marshall Center. It was the place to be, you know. Too bad they had cameras installed and we didn't know. Those same cameras caught us being do or die Zeta Zai when those nukes got slick out the mouth one night during the little coming out show. Yep. The hammer came down and we were suspended immediately. We were young and dumb, but we didn't care. Yep. You best to wear your sweater because I'm cooler than the polar bear's toenails. Oh, hell, there he go again. Talking that shit. Been corners like I was a curve. I struck a nerve and now you're about to see the Southern Plague serve. I heard it's not where you from, but where you pay rent. Then I heard it's not what you make, but how much you spend. You got me bent like elbows. While my time at USF, I always wanted to go somewhere when I went to college. I wanted to go somewhere that I get to walk on for football, scholarship, whatever. I wanted to try to play football while at USF. Road tripping as a collegiate, I road tripped on the drop of a dime. Either with my LBs or solo, you know, I didn't care. I think I spent more time at Zeta Kappa probably than I did Iota Row. Maybe because of Blue and White weekend, I would probably go up a few days earlier because I was always hustling, had something to sell, shirts, posters, something. I was always trying to make money. But one of the greatest road trips was when I road tripped with the ZK Bros and the UFSR Ross to our Conclave in Dallas. That trip was one of the best ever. We were packed like some illegals in a Hyundai or a Yugo. Every part of that van was being used, the seats, under the seats, the sliding door, everywhere. The hotel was no different. From beds to floor space, we packed that room. We really didn't care. We had a good time, a great time. The ZK Bros were at the Conclave representing the mighty Southern region. Needless to say, the Southern region brought home the trophy, which made it three in a row as Conclave champions from the Southern region. We won in 95, 97, and 99. The 97 Conclave, my bros won. It took place in Orlando, and I missed it because I committed to a trip to freaking Marianna, Florida. Moral of the story is, check your calendar before you commit to something.
My name is Lil Darryl. Leave me alone. I say my East speech. Happy Easter Day. How do you want it? How does it feel?
Coming up as a nigga in the cash can. Well, there's one road trip that I remember very vividly. I was on campus. I was chilling with the Idaho Bros in Orlando. I was in the arena with them. They was practicing for some upcoming show. When one of the bros gave me the worst news ever, I was told that my LB Donnie had been found murdered. I didn't know what to think. I was hoping this was a big joke. The actual date that this happened was April 1st. So as I drove back to Tampa, you know, I was praying, they'd say, when I arrived back to the apartment, I was praying they would say, you know, April Fool's, you know, And then, you know, once I was done slapping every mofo that thought that was cool to do, then I'd be able to breathe again. You know, unfortunately, it didn't work out that way. And, you know, I just try to keep his memory alive. And to honor him right now, you know, him and Brother Savage. When I play any sport now, I weather number 24 whenever possible. Rest in peace, LB. Savage. Go on. The rec center, almost every free moment I had, once I was done with my classwork, I was in the gym, either working out or playing basketball. Couldn't shoot or dribble then, and still can't do it now. Next time you leave the gym, check out the fancy artwork I etched into the freshly poured concrete circa 1999. So check it out. The Sigma spot is a spot where the bros met during the flea market days, you know, which took place on Wednesdays. It was a general area, shade, just a spot to hang out and chill with the bros, you know, in between classes. Bros just came by and they just showed love when they could, you know. That was it.
Bro, it's all good. What's up, man? Chilling with Robert Edwards, you know what I'm saying? George, them 47. I remember this nigga first game, stepped in. I think you came off the bench or whatever. And ran a rush shot on ESPN.
You know what I'm saying? Place where I serve the thing. My niggas was struggling to the birthday cake.
Crescent filming me, she don't like me. But she good people though. And sometimes the things I say offend her. So I apologize for that. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully we can be in our first show. We become friends again. I'm sorry, right? Accept
okay.
My apology.
All right. I accept your apology.
Look at my video, please. All right, that's what I'm talking about.
Good. bigger than his brother, though.
Hey, come here, man. Hey, watch out, watch out, watch out. Watch out.
Man, just let him run!
Go! Hey, where the camera at, man?
Every time we touch the ball, it's history, man. Every time we touch this ball, it's history, dog. Touchdown every time.
Got money, got the fans, the trash, I'm a big time nigga, yeah, pull the trigger, yeah. I'm playing in a super, yeah, playing Philly, yeah. I'm playing bull, yeah, out the hood, yeah. Let it be understood, yeah, it's all good, yeah. Got a nigga coming hard, yeah, on the hard, yeah. A school in a buzz, yeah, I'm on the drugs, yeah. I'm looking for a trick, yeah, on the dick, yeah. Play me, you want a bitch, yeah, that ain't shit, yeah. The nigga put the money, yeah, put the money, yeah. Got birds in the money, yeah, about a honey, yeah. I know you bitches know, yeah, and it's sure, yeah. But a nigga got some more, yeah, I'm about to blow, yeah. Fresh from shit, yeah, in his bitch, yeah. We be making hits, yeah, after hits, yeah. Them titties sit nice, yeah, I wanna bite, yeah. I can fuck you right, yeah.
Oh! Oh, shit. That's bullshit there, man.
Girl, you look good, want you back that ass up. You's a fine motherfucker, want you back that.
Shortly after graduating, I started my career. I transferred into the alumni chapter. I was immediately, I was like the youngest brother in the room, but I didn't care. I was taught to respect all the bros, you know, but we're still Sigmas, you know, we still have a voice. I guess, you know, yeah, I was a Neo, but I still needed to, you know, come in and put work in, earn respect, and make things happen. While in the chapter, I think I had held every position. But my most significant moment was bringing about the change, setting expectations for the chapter as president. These efforts, along with some of the greatest bros ever assembled, landed us the 2009 International Chapter of the Year.
Girls will be out there scheming for your money, you know what I'm saying? We wanna let y'all know, for all the brothers who blind to the fact, check this out. To the fellas, here's a chance to get back at the ladies. Woo! Not all of them just the ones who drive us crazy. They try to handle us and give us no respect. I think it's time that we put them back in check. Now what we tell them is give me this and give me that. So give me gotcha hitting, baby, that's a fact. And I'ma tell your brothers with a little cash flow, just in case your homeboys really didn't know. Those girls be scheming for your money and they'll get ya, cause they be playing the game when they sweat ya. Asking you for money all the time, are they crazy? Get off your tail and get a job, stop being lazy. When you're amount of money just laughing at you, son. Cause they got paid and got the hair and the nails done. But if that was my girl and she started acting funny, I'd say,
loose my money, honey. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Shake it out, shake it out.
You good, T-Minus?
In the change. I love you little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my intentions. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my d- I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm don't make you real. Foot is on they neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a f- pistol in your hand, don't
I'm dead in the middle of two generations. I'm little bro and big bro all at once. Just left the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go on me, jigger for lunch. Had a long talk with the young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Ville. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas in cycle of jail. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a long bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord, we gotta heal. We hurting our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Distorted self-image, we settled the fair. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga.
I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something else.